tutorial. So I'll be installing the GSM tools. This one is a great version of tools. It's a combination of tools. There are more than three tools in this package, whereby there are all versions of Odin and other FRP tools which I will be showing you. So kindly copy the password embedded in this notepad, then paste it in this zip file so that you can extract it, as I'll be showing you. After the extraction process, kindly go ahead and install this amazing tool. So guys, for this channel, we promise to give you all the best in terms of phone mobile tools. So guys, I'll go ahead to install it by double clicking on it. I'll wait for it to load. Then I'll click OK. And here we go. So this is the tool with a simple interface, but it has a collection of other tools, whereby we have the GSM flasher. This one is strictly for FRP lock. Then there is also the Samsung FRP helper. There is Samsung FRP helper, both version 1 and 2. So the other tools are the Mi account unlock tool, the MAM tools, and other tools, as you'll be seeing them here. There is also the research download. This one is for SPD, if you have a SPD type of CPU. Then there is also the upgrade tool. Also, it can it's also an flash tool for SPD type of CPU. Then we also have here the SP flash tool, and this is version 3 and version 5, all the latest ones for MTK CPU. So this tool is amazing, whereby it has all the collections of these other tools. I'll be showing you one by one. And this is what you do when you need to use a tool. You just select it here, then you go ahead to click on start. Then it will run the process, then it will open up and it will pop up. Then you'll be able to use that particular tool. We shall wait for it to be loading so that you can see how it works. FRP lock in your Samsung phone, you can go ahead to use this tool, whereby you'll select a port. As long as your phone is connected to the PC, then you can select a port, then you can go ahead to connect. After connecting, then you can make a call and get a way to bypass it. Then for this tool, this one is the Samsung FRP helper. I also started so that you can also get a clue on how it looks like and how it works. And then it will also pop up. So this is one. This is how it looks. And also this one can go ahead to help you in making or bypassing the FRP lock also in Samsung phone. All these ones are GSM tools, and they are working pretty fine with no issues. So this one is a combination of all these tools. So this one is the Samsung helper version 0.2. I also started so that you can also see how it looks like. But there is no any slight difference with this one, only that this update has fixed some bugs. So it's also like this one. I'll be showing you all of them. And so this one is the version 2.0, then this one was version 1, all the same, only that this one was updated and it works more well with the latest models. And also it is the same process as how you do the others, still scanning the port. Then as long as the phone is in, then you can go ahead to work. So the only difference with the first one and the second one is that this one has the option for ADB method, whereby you can bypass FRP by ADB method. So these are some of the three tools for FRP for Samsung and other Android. Then also, these are the Mama Flasher tools and others. I'll also sample you one by one very fast. This one's meanwhile, then I'll go ahead to show you this one. When you click on start, it will go ahead to load and open it. So if you need Odin, all the Odin versions are also here. I'll also be showing you. So if you need any version of Odin, you can also go ahead to select it here. All the old Odins, depending on the particular model of your phone, if you have those outdated models, as in the older models of Samsung, then this one can be of great help for you, because it will help you the search on Google or whatever of where you do the download, because this one is just a combination and all enclosed in one program. For researcher, for if you want to upgrade or download, then you can use this one for research download tool. Also you can go ahead, then SP flash tool and all the others. Others I'll just let you to check them for yourself. Then this one is for HTC. Then you can go ahead to enjoy the tool. Just in case you have an issue with this tool, just kindly leave a comment in the comment section down below. I'll go ahead to give you more details about it. Thank you for watching, guys. We meet in the next video. I'll just let you for now. Bye.